This is a Talk of the Town extra.
I'm Tawanda Coleman. It's allergy season, but if you know your triggers, there are ways to lessen the effects. Here to tell us more is Dr. Jane Choi, a board-certified allergist with the Allergy, Asthma, and Sinus Center. Welcome, doctor.
Thank you.
You know, this is a miserable time of year for some allergy sufferers.
Absolutely.
When do you know it's time to contact an allergist?
Really, any time is fine. Obviously, it's great to go when you're symptomatic. It's also wonderful to find out before your allergy season so you can prepare in advance.
So how do you know what you're allergic to? How do you find that out?
That's a great question. The most accurate and immediate way to find out what you're allergic to is a process called skin testing. What we do in that process is place small amounts of your allergen in liquid drops on your arm, and those are gently poked through, and you will have an immediate allergic reaction in the shape of a mosquito bite-like swelling, which identifies your exact allergens.
So once that's been identified, doctor, you just kind of make your plan of treatment from there. What are the treatments available?
Absolutely. So allergic rhinitis can be treated in several forms and fashions. We can tailor your treatment based on what your preferences are, your timeline, and what you prefer to do. You can use medications, nasal sprays, pills, avoidance measures, rinsing out allergens, avoiding the things you're allergic to, and really probably the most effective treatment that is the only treatment that might be, in a sense, a cure for your allergies is to desensitize your body to the exact things it's allergic to, and that's in the form of allergy shots.
Sounds like some really good information, and I know you'll be happy to help folks. Thank you so much for being here, Dr. Choi.
Absolutely, thank you.
If you'd like to learn more information, contact the Allergy, Asthma, and Sinus Center at the number you see on the screen.